see what this thing. We got felt under this thing. Double sticks.
Okay. My name is Christian Opp. I'm the faculty director of the PhD program at Simon, and I'm also an associate professor in finance. I'm doing research on financial markets and financial institutions. Banks are financial institutions, rating agencies are financial institutions. I've been studying venture capital funds, and when you think about financial markets, people trade over the counter or in centralized exchanges. I'm looking at these markets and institutions in order to understand how they affect the allocation of resources. Trading is essential for the allocation of resources to make sure that those people that are best equipped to hold certain risks or to hold certain types of securities end up holding them. And then you have these ripple effects throughout the system. And so there's basically an acknowledgement, or the idea here is that all individuals are linked in the economy in many cases through credit relationships. If you intervene with somewhere in this network or in this chain of credit relationships that are out there, you're going to have effects everywhere downstream and upstream, and that really affects in the end people's lives. So for me, that's the ultimate reward. If there's some knowledge coming out of this that can be used by policymakers, you know that these policies that we're talking about are affecting people's lives.